Northampton's Department of Public Health says toxic algae has been found in two of the city's ponds.
In a world where the water is no good, and the line between truth and lie is blurred.
It's not poisonous. Stop saying it is.
People are dying. Fear is everywhere. And only one man can save them. Trent Buckets.
Trent, we need you.
This September, the contamination.